and I will not be surprised to see them in the NCAA tournament at the end of the season. Maybe a notch in Auburn's belt to have a win over.